that Joe Biden and the Democrats control the White House, the House, and the Senate for 22 months, and what they've produced for our country is inflation, runaway immigration, crime problems around the country, and you know, obviously, they'll have to answer for that. So people have a very choice. If you want to leave these people in charge of our government, then obviously you'll welcome Joe Biden and you'll want him to be here. But in my view, it just reminds people of what a disaster they have been.